So just making yourself comfortable. So, as you settle into your seat, just spread loving awareness through the body. Meeting your body, settling, relaxing, welcoming yourself back into this space. Giving each part of the body some caring attention and asking your body if there's anything you can do to make it more at ease, more comfortable. So as with all meditation, the emphasis on loving kindness is how we relate to our experience. It's not about getting a certain type of experience. The emotion of metta may or may not arise. The important thing is how we meditate. How much love and care and attention do you put into planting the seeds of metta? So when you feel that you've arrived into your body, arrived back into this room, if you wish to follow the metta meditation, just bring to mind a person who's very dear to you in this life. Maybe someone who's helped you on the path. Be a teacher, could be a parent, or maybe your own best friend. Someone who you have a quite a simple, straightforward and natural relationship with. Not too complicated. Who easily brings a smile to your face when you think of them. And just see if you can get an image of that person in your mind's eye, as though they were right in front of you. Perhaps looking into your eyes, you're looking into theirs. And imagining that person relaxed, at ease, happy. If you find visualizing a person more tricky, then maybe just get a sense of how it feels to be around that person. Maybe remembering a time that you shared where you felt safe, at ease in each other's company. Or perhaps evoking the qualities that you respect and admire in that person. Whatever it is that gives you a sense of connection, that brings their presence to mind, and brings a sense of joy to your heart. Sometimes it can help to put a gentle smile on your face. To nudge your heart in the direction of loving kindness. Maintaining that contact with your own feelings in the body, maybe in the area of the chest or the whole body. Maybe in the palms of the hands, or any place that feels quite pleasant, quite easy to rest your awareness. We're going to start sending metta to this loved person. So please choose maybe two or three phrases of loving kindness, which capture the wish that you have for this other very special person in your life. Such as, may you be happy. May you be at ease. May you be free from suffering. May you be at peace. Choose your own phrases so that they really mean something to you. And keeping connected with your body, keeping that person's presence in mind, we're going to gently offer these phrases of loving kindness. So just repeat them mentally, calmly, rhythmically, clearly. Listening in between each phrase, to where that metta is pointing to. It's as though the phrases are the seeds of metta, and the kind, calm, patient awareness that you sustain between them is the fertilizer for metta to grow. Just keep on repeating the phrases of loving kindness that you've chosen. And trusting in their power to cultivate loving kindness in your own heart. Investing every phrase with all your loving kindness, your care, your attention. And patiently waiting for the results to arise in your heart. And keep on bringing that person to mind, imagining them receiving your good wishes, their face lighting up, maybe their energy becoming light and happy. If you notice any resistance in your mind to the metta or to the phrases, just see if you can change the way you relate to it. Coming back again and again to the phrases, planting them with great care and kindness and gentleness, without any expectation, just trusting in the power of kindness, trusting in your intentions to yield fruit in their own time. If you want to continue sending metta to this loved person, please do so. Otherwise, we're going to spread the metta a little bit wider. So now imagine that this friend is sitting at a table, a round table, in your home. And in that home, there's a very warm hearth with the fire lit. And there are lots of lovely sandwiches, cakes, cups of tea on the table. Your friend's sitting there at the table. And now just gently invite any other visitors you'd like to come in. This very safe space in your home. They may be friends, colleagues, family members, maybe someone you don't know that well, but not anybody whom you have a difficult relationship with, unless you feel ready. And you're also sitting at this table, enjoying the congenial atmosphere. Relaxing in the company of your guests. And as you're sitting there, you're quietly generating thoughts and feelings of loving kindness. Filling the space in the room. Continuing to plant the seeds of loving kindness with every thought, with every phrase. lengthening in the space between each phrase, to any resonance in your heart. May we be happy. May we be peaceful. May we be free. And if at any time anything comes into your awareness that needs attention, any particular emotion or feeling that takes you away from the loving kindness, just extend your own kindness towards whatever you're experiencing. Making sure you make peace, be kind and be gentle with whatever arises in your body and mind. do notice any pleasant sensation, any feeling of tingling or warmth, peace or ease in the body, really allow that feeling to manifest fully. Open to the happiness of meditation, the beauty of metta, however subtle. See if your mind can increasingly find rest in that pleasant sensation as you continue to spread wishes of loving kindness to all your friends at the table. Now staying connected to your own body, your own heart area. Gently allow your friends to leave. Bid them farewell. Until you are sitting there at the table alone. Enriched by the company, but now you're going to send metta to yourself. So just bathing yourself in the good wishes of loving kindness. In whatever way you need to be met. how gently allowing the phrases to come to an end, but maintaining that connection with your body. We're going to end the meditation by just gently spreading loving awareness from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. With a sense of gratitude and appreciation for our body, for our mental world, and for the beautiful intentions to practice. Recognizing your own goodness, your own purity, your own wish to live a life free from harm. Thank you.